She sells hats, t-shirts, posters, and even graphic novels.
What?
She's an entrepreneur. And if you were sitting watching the show, sipping a mochaccino, you can thank Yemen, because did you know that mocha originated there? You would probably thank Starbucks, but...
All right, much more of the Parade of Nations still to come, and then a party, carnival-style drill after this. There's Ricky Fowler.